off in there. That's so you can adjust the camber on it right there.
23, dogfight, Luna 9.
Tell us about day two, TJ.
I just got out front and never looked back. Just pushed all day and tried to change the driving style a little bit. And some of it worked, some of it didn't. Put on a bicycle a couple times today, but aired it out a couple times on the big jump, and I hurt a little bit too, but you know, I'm just fortunate to drive one of these awesome trucks and an awesome co-driver that, you know, allows me to do it. It's pretty unique having a lady as your pulling the truck and co-navigating for you, so you know, it's different than most guys out there. You know, it's pretty incredible.
Hey, this is Roger Starkey, car number 1067 here at the EXA 94.5 Snore 250, Prim, Nevada. We just got done. We took first both days in Class 10. We had a great race, no issues both days. Really good for our point standings. And the course was great. A little different terrain than Battle at Prim. And we had a really good time. Thanks, Snore, and thanks everyone for coming out.